Arsenal are readying a swoop for a known Manchester United target, while a three-time Champions League winner is being lined up as a replacement for Arsene Wenger. That and more in an Arsenal edition of Rumour Mill. Arsenal in for United target. Bordeaux's Malcolm has been linked with a move to Manchester United. However, it appears he could arrive in a different part of England this January. Arsenal have reportedly entered the race for the 20-year-old, with the Gunners having already made contact with his French side according to Goal.com. Wilshere's unfortunate injury 0-27. Bordeaux have been vocal on their unwillingness to sell the Brazilian. However, it is believed a move to England isn't completely out of the question. The forward fanned the flames of a potential Premier League switch recently, when he posted a picture on Instagram that appeared to show him learning English. 40 meters is the rumored to be the price tag on the Brazilian. Bordeaux's Brazilian forward Malcolm source. AFP. Wenger defends unsettled Sanchez. Arsene Wenger insists Alexis Sanchez remains committed to Arsenal even though the Gunners boss left at his unsettled star for the League Cup semi-final clash with Chelsea. Wenger opted to keep Sanchez on the bench until the last 25 minutes of the 0-0 first leg draw. With some Arsenal fans and pundits say Ube Sanchez no longer gives 100% because his contract expires at the end of the season and he has his heart set on a move to Manchester City. Although the Premier League leaders are keen to sign Sanchez, Wenger claimed he is still completely focused on the Arsenal cause despite a series of lackluster performances. The performance of Alexis Sanchez and the commitment does not depend on the duration of his contract. Just depends on the fact when he's on the football pitch he wants to play. Wenger said, Iwobi's horrible shot 0-31. People don't know Alexis Sanchez. This is a guy completely focused on playing football. Did you see how he came on today? How he warmed up? Like a player who wants to play football. He can make a difference between what's going on outside and what's going on the football pitch. He doesn't need to tell me he speaks to anybody else. He doesn't need to alert the club. He can do it on his own. We live with facts, not with psychological theories. When you come onto the pitch, you play football and give 100%. That's what he does. Remarkably, Wenger appears to believe Sanchez could still be persuaded to remain in North London. I want him to stay for longer. He added, I have no problem if he signs with us now or in June. Arsenal's Alexis Sanchez. Source, AP. 3-time ECL winner ANCELLOTI in line to succeed Wenger. Rumors of a summer exit for Arsene Wenger are intensifying, and it appears the Gunners have identified the man to replace the Frenchman. According to the Evening Standard, former Chelsea boss Carlo Ancelotti is the number one candidate to replace Wenger if he ends his 22-year stay at the Emirates this season. The 68-year-old is contracted at Arsenal until 2019, having recently signed an extension. However, mixed results and growing pressure could see him abdicate from the hot seat. Ancelotti has been out of work since being sacked by Bayern in September, but the three-time Champions League winner could be the man to take over at the Gunners come the end of the season. Former Bayern Munich head coach Carlo Ancelotti source. AFP. Valencia to sign Coquelin. Arsenal midfielder Francis Coquelin is set for of a move to Spain, after the Gunners agreed a 12 million dollars fee with Valencia. 26-year-old Coquelin has fallen out of favor at the Emirates this season, and looks set to leave the club in search of regular football, with Valencia already teasing the signing on social media. Speaking after the goalless draw in the English League Cup at Chelsea on Wednesday night, Wenger said, he goes to Valencia, he didn't get enough games with us this season. He had an opportunity, I let him go. The Frenchman is believed to have turned down interest from fellow Premier League clubs West Ham and Crystal Palace in favor of a Tolosche. Ya tenemos una nueva preparada. Pick. Twitter. Com, 2901534JV Valencia CF. At Valencia, January 10, 2018.